So in this video, I'm going to show you how to remove BoxBee completely from your Gmail account. What you do, you come to your top right corner and you click on this one. You go to my account. It has opened a new tab. The internet is slow here. Go to sign in and security. Then scroll down until when you find applications, apps with account access. Go to manage apps. Then you find where BoxBee is. You see BoxBee has access to Gmail. Just click on this one and say remove access. Click OK. So that is it. If you like the video, just give it a thumb up. Thank you for watching.